Hey, how are you doing? Rachel here. Great to have you at the gym. We have everything ready for your training session. Let's get started with the warm-up routes. We call this the campus wall. You can even climb it using only your hands. Okay, let's warm up the legs as well. final warm-up route. Great work. Looks like you're all warmed up. Let's go to the yellow section on the right. I set some routes for you to work on your climbing techniques. Look at these holds. If they face away from you, you can pull on them. And if the holds face towards you, you can push. Be careful, your grip direction also changes when you move. The arrows show your grip direction and how good your support is for that hand or foot. Okay, remember to take it slow and try to keep your core above your feet. Maybe even tilt a bit forward.